Hey everybody, Eric here from Around 2 at RC with
Chris.
And today we're going to be looking at the Helimax 1SQ. Now on my side of the table, I have the transmitter ready version. And on Chris's side of the table,
I have the ready to fly version.
Great. All right. So what we're going to do before we actually take these out to the flying field and give them a try, we're going to give you a pre-flight breakdown of what you're going to get with the transmitter ready version and the ready to fly version.
Okay.
Right. Now some things are common to both of these versions. First, you're going to get a manual.
Yeah.
And you know how we all love reading manuals, right?
I've read the whole thing.
All right, done with the manual. Okay. Some other things common to both kits. You're going to get some extra props.
Okay. Which I'm going to need.
Yeah, he's going to need them. By the way, anyway, you get two orange and two black, and the orange props go on the front.
Okay.
And that should help with what, Chris?
Orientation.
Orientation.
Which way you're going.
Which way you're going. Right. All right. So, some other things that you're going to get are a screwdriver. You're going to get a battery for your 1SQ, which is a Helimax LiPo battery. It's a 1-cell 3.7-volt lithium-polymer battery, and it's a 250 milliamp hour battery. I think you're going to get around 8 minutes of flight time with this battery.
Not bad at all.
Yeah.
Not
bad. Well, you know, I couldn't help it. I had to fly mine a couple of times.
Okay.
Before we did the video.
Did you get 8 minutes?
I did.
Okay.
Cool.
Good.
All right. So that's the common items that you're going to find between the ready to fly and the transmitter ready version.
Okay.
All right. So
tell me about the charger though.
Oh, I didn't tell you about the charger.
Yeah. What's the deal with that?
Okay. This is a USB charger for your battery for the 1SQ. And the really cool thing about this is you plug it into a USB port on your computer. And I think everybody's probably got a computer if they're watching the video, right?
Yeah. Yeah, YouTube, I'm thinking so.
I think we can agree on that, right? Okay, so plug it into your USB port, plug the battery in, the light goes solid on your charger. When the light starts flashing, battery's done.
Okay.
So cool. I'm thinking it's about 30 to 45 minutes on battery charge times, depending on how much you drained your battery. But other than that, I think that's about it, right?
Yeah, keeps you from having to mess with all that 12-volt stuff and quick charge type stuff. Mm-hmm. That's really neat.
Yeah,
good idea.
Compact. You can put this in your pocket.
Yeah, good idea.
And
you're going to fly this thing around your house. You're going to fly it in your front yard and that kind of thing. It's made for small spaces. So that's cool.
Okay, now with the transmitter ready version, what that means is what you can do is use an AnyLink radio adapter to use it with your favorite radio system.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah,
yeah.
Whatever you want.
It could be Futaba, Hi-Tech, JR.
Yeah.
Spectrum. Yeah. Spectrum radio. And I've got the DX8 here that I'm going to be using with my 1SQ.
So you just keep your AnyLink on the back there.
Yep.
There it is.
Yep. There's my AnyLink radio adapter right there and the extra battery pack that you're going to need with the DX8 radio system. And pretty much that's about it. Now, let's talk about what comes with the Ready to Fly package.
Okay. Well, I can tell you real quick.
Okay.
First thing you get is you get a remote. I mean, it's pretty basic. However, you do get digital controls, and you can change your rates. You can change from low rate to high rate, which is freaking awesome.
And they're adjustable.
And they're adjustable. Yeah, it's not just a low high. It's actually the whole range.
They're programmable rates, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Very, very, very cool. This is a great little transmitter.
Batteries come four?
Yeah, they come with a pack of four batteries. You snap them in, and you're good to go. Comes with one battery, and then like you said, with the common things that come with the kit,
both
screwdriver, the charger, and
the extra props,
I'm going to need.
Yeah.
All in one tidy little box.
Okay, and the box will also help as a transport. You can transport it in the box, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that'd probably be the best way for this since it's so small, is just throw it all back in the box.
Okay. All right, so, you know, there's not really any difference between the two, is there?
And there's no difference.
Right?
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Okay. Now, so let's point out what you would have to do for a transmitter-ready version. Okay. Now, on the all-in-one board here, you have a button that you would push. This is your binding button that you would connect the 1SQ to your AnyLink adapter to actually fly it. Now,
my guess is that's why they gave you the screwdriver.
The screwdriver to help push the button.
Help push the button.
Could be. As you can see, it's a very sophisticated board right there. You've got plug-ins for each one of the motors right there. I don't see any problems with this thing. I think it looks pretty sturdy.
There's some kind of gyro on this thing.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You know, this does have a gyro stabilization system on it, and What is it?
Do you? I think it's a tag system.
Tags.
Tags. Okay. That they've been using.
Triple axis gyro system. That's it right there. Yeah. And what that does, it makes it super stable while it's in the air.
Yeah, for dudes like me that don't know how to fly helicopters, so, yeah.
Yeah, for novice people.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, two minutes of helicopter flight in my life, maybe.
Yeah, but, okay, but while we're on that subject, let's talk about that.
Okay.
Okay, so you would fly this like a fixed pitch helicopter.
Right. As a novice, yeah. As a novice, right. You're going to pick this up, you're going to fly it as a fixed pitch helicopter. You've got the tag system. So, I think that I'm going to be able to at least hover for a few seconds. I mean,
so you're saying
a learning curve, but yeah. Not bad.
Even you can't mess this up.
I can't tear it up. It looks pretty durable. I could crash it, but I can't tear it up.
Okay, so I think we've hit all the highlights here.
Yeah.
Of the 1SQ. I think we ought to take them out to the flying field and give them a try now.
Why not? See what happens.
Yeah.
They look like they're going to be fun to fly.
Okay. So. Well, let's go.
All right.
Okay, so we're out at our favorite flying field with 2 1SQs. I've got the transmitter ready version. Chris has got the ready to fly version, and he's going to be up first. Now, he's considered a novice helicopter pilot, so this is going to be quite a challenge to him.
Very much.
So you're going to get to see how it would handle from a novice's point of view and see how it flies. So you ready, Chris?
I'm ready.
All right, let's just see you hover it one time. Okay. Nice hover, right at Candy. Looking good. Looking really good. How you like it so far?
I like it. It's nice. It's not perfectly simple, but I like it.
Okay.
I need more stick time.
So,
turn it back in. Adjust it. A little bit more adjust it.
Okay.
That's good. That's good. Perfect.
Okay.
So nice little crash.
What'd you think about the hover?
I thought it was not too bad.
Not
too bad. Not too bad. I need some stick time, but that's pretty easy to fly.
Okay, so unplug yours.
All right.
And we're going to plug in mine and see how it works.
Now we'll show what a master.
Okay, pretty stable in the air. You can feel just a slight breeze. I'm going to say that's probably around a 3 to 5 mile an hour breeze.
Yeah, we have a pretty decent breeze.
Yep, check it out.
Especially for a micro.
No problems whatsoever flying it. Now, I do have 3 rate settings on my radio for this. Low, medium, and high. We're on low rates right now. And it's pretty tame. I'm gonna bump it up to medium and show you that the turns get more responsive. Coming right at us, doing a quick turn. All right, now we're going to high rates, which is just crazy fast. Right here. Wow. Let me give you an example of high rates in the air. That's something that Candy can follow real quick. This is high on high rates. Yeah, so this thing would be really easy to flip over. It's just kind of hard to follow on the camera. So anyway.
So it will do a flip?
It will do a flip. You know, I'd hate to really try it. And I don't think people are going to get to see it. It's just so small.
Yeah. You know, and fast.
All right, we're going to try one flip, just one. And, you know, either Candy gets it or she doesn't. All right, because I got to go way up. You ready? All right, we're going up. Over.
Nice.
Did you see that?
We'll see.
Well, it was a flip.
I saw it with my own eyes.
I see something completely different than y'all do.
Yeah, it did flip.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah, it does flip. It'll roll.
It's like turning over a pancake.
Yeah. Yeah, you just got to remember this is a fixed pitch. It flies like a fixed pitch helicopter. So when you go, when you actually try the flip, you cut back on the throttle. You still want to have some throttle to roll it over.
But so you're basically using the momentum of it?
It's part momentum, it's part throttle management to do the flip.
Okay.
Or the roll. Okay. Okay, well, I've had enough fun with it. I think I'm going to bring it on in. Chris, can you catch it for me?
You betcha. Nice.
All right. Well, that's a fun little quadcopter, don't you think?
I think it's a great little quadcopter.
Okay. Well, I really enjoyed flying the transmitter ready version. What about the ready to fly version? You have anything you want to say about it?
I'm really excited about learning with it. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Actually, good for a novice.
Okay. Yeah. Now you can purchase this online from Tower Hobbies, and I'll be providing direct links to the Tower Hobbies website in my video notes for the 1SQ. So be sure to read my video notes and go check out the 1SQ online at Tower Hobbies, okay? Well, that's about it for the video review of the Helimax 1SQ. As always, I'm glad you got to see me.
And me.
And we'll see you later on the tube, okay?
Whoa, my thumb slipped off. Sorry, Candy.
That's just so great. I love it.
My thumb slipped off.
Hey, you would have thought I was flying that.
All right. He's gonna hit you. Oh gosh.
That was like, what's that? What was that movie with the little flying things?
Yeah.
Batteries okay. Not included.
He's gonna hit you. Oh gosh.